afternoon, everyone. Here we have Briggs. He trotted up sound this morning and he only left quarter of a dipper last night. He jumped good, but he got caught four wide, so he eased back to fifth. He came home pretty strongly, but I think, you know, a little bit more ground won't hurt him. It was a very good run first up. So looking forward, I'm looking to run on October the 2nd. It's a maiden 1200. It'll be a lot easier company for him, and we may as well take the win opportunity while it is there. That is Briggs.